I'm extremely sorry for the quality you are about to see. It is absolutely astonishing how bad it is. So, bear with me, OBS failed. Thanks.
Hi!
You think I'm—
Hey guys, how's it going? And I'm finally doing gaming. Yeah! So, because I play FIFA a lot, I just thought that I would show you my team that, of the account that I got banned on, because I transferred coins. I didn't. I just didn't. But, oh yeah. I came back on here like a couple of days ago and I packed it. It's just not very nice, is it? But, as you can see, I played Foot Tramps quite a bit. Got a pretty decent club going. Oh yeah. All this is untradeable as well, I think. Oh no, apart from him. Oh yeah, he's untradeable. But, because EA thought I was transferring coins, you know what they did? I can't go on the transfer market, lads. What's that about? But yeah, that's my team. It's called It's Coming Home. I don't know why. How many games did I play with this David? 188. 48. 7-20. This card was insane. Jesus Christ. And Van Dijk was of course untradeable. And this so Sane. I miss this account, bro. I really do. But see, that's my old account. Let me go into my new account and let's compare things. Right, I'm on my new account now and I've been playing on this account quite a bit recently. And yeah, this is the team I've got. Of course, everything is mostly untradeable. Actually, no, everything is apart from the odd player like him. But Bakulabali, Casillas is obviously untradeable. Carlos Tevez is pretty decent. Then Mbappe untradeable as well. His record is dirty. It's dirtier than a hooker behind Tesco's bins. But yeah, this. It's a pretty good team. It's just I don't have any money and I'm poor. So all the views that I can get will be much appreciated. And yeah, so leave in the comments what games you want me to play and I'll play them. So thank you for watching and I'll see you later.